Alright guys, welcome back. Let's...
So, will you wait for him here?
Thanks for everything. I'll be back in Midgar before you know it. I'll see you around.
Yeah, see ya. What's up?
I'm having a little trouble. Rounding up the group.
We're in a hurry. Let's move it.
Sir.
What? Cloud? Together again, huh? All right.
Thanks. Hold on. I'll get everyone.
Get the band back together.
To Nibelheim.
Where everything falls to shit.
So, how does it feel to be home after all this time? I have no hometown. I wouldn't know.
What about family?
My mother's name is Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father... Why am I talking about this?
Oh, here we go.
Come on, let's go.
Sephiroth's mother's name is... Genova? Hmm? You'll get in trouble for snooping around.
Watch duty's just so bull.
You wanna practice?
Practice? Oh, you mean posing. Soldier always has to be mindful of their public image, right? How was it? Like this?
You're getting good.
You know, I don't really want to join soldier.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I don't re-
You'll get in trouble for snooping around.
You guys came to investigate this town, right? There's a lot of strange things you can find in this town. We like to call them the town's seven wonders. Are you guys interested at all?
Yeah.
If you're interested, look into it. Are they actually wonders, or are they hoaxes? The first wonder is, lately, the town's drinking water has sometimes been coming out red. Could it be... blood? Ooh, scary! That can't be right. Can it? If you learn the truth about this wonder, please tell me. Any progress?
Alright. So nostalgic being back here. People?
Hmm? Yeah, Zack.
Look who it is.
Soldier. First class, mind you. What?
Are there a lot of you? First classes?
We're a select few.
Only two of you this time?
Yeah, me and Sephiroth.
Uh-huh.
Well... That was odd.
You'll get in trouble for...
We welcome the Shinra Army.
There's a red materia here. Did the color seep out of it? Is that even possible?
Nice.
Huh? A materia in the water supply? Aw, that's not very exciting. Oh, well. But listen. This next wonder has to be real. I'm getting goosebumps all over just thinking about it. Before I tell you. Okay, that makes things easier. So the second wonder is, that girl sometimes leaves the painting and wanders around in our world. Ooh, scary. Oh, way too scary. Any progress yet on the wonder? So the second wonder is, that girl sometimes leaves the painting and wanders around in our world. Ooh, scary. Oh, way too scary.
Don't remember what painting he's talking about. Shit. I chose the other option.
There's a fork in the mountain trail.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! Oh, yeah.
Wait, is it in an inn? Might be. Think
activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
I don't think it'll let us go in here yet.
Activating combat mode.
Email from Sisne. Are you Nibelheim about now? I've got business in another freezing locale myself. By the way, I couldn't help but notice that you were reading Loveless while you were in Costa del Sol. That was Genesis' favorite work, wasn't it? So have you finished it yet? I bet you got bored of it in the middle and just tossed it away. But there's a stage production of Loveless now playing in Midgard. Let's go see it. Let's go see it when you get back. Who knows? It might just give you a hint. It might just give you the hint you're looking for. First digit, knowledge overflowing. Second digit, unwelcome faces. Third digit, tasty reminders of home. Fourth digit, resting on all four. Laughing safe, you need to figure out the numeric password. Books, monsters, care packages, cheers. So, the unwelcoming faces are those monsters, or three of them. Don't we know it's three? So, 2 is 3. Get 1 again. Four chairs. Okay. 4 and 3. One, two. I think it's only referring to the two on the floor, so 2. Cans. Okay, so let's, oh my god, I should have wrote this down. All right, so we've got second digit is 3, fourth digit is 4. First one is 2, so 2, 3. Okay, how many cans was there again? Wait, will it stay? I don't remember. It doesn't. Oh, 2, 3. Wait, I think it's the chair one I got wrong. One. Three. Four chairs. Is the apple that they want? The apple stands out. Hasty reminders of home. I think that is referring to the apples. Definitely three monsters. Maybe it's this one that's wrong. Book one. What does the riddle say again? Knowledge overflow. Oh! Another one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wish I could see the face. I'm thinking it has something to do with the faces. I'm gonna figure this out. Thank you. Maybe it's five because there are apples on the cans. That one's just not in a can, so pull it five for that one. Alright, let's try it. Hold up. Might be those books? Pretty sure it's those two books. They stand out completely. Here, because we're at like 28 minutes, and I will see you guys in the next part.